people still believe in. You don't have to be a straight-laced innocent yogi. I'm Catholic. Aunt Cheryl's Catholic. Grandma Fickle's Catholic. Grandpa Wolby's is Catholic. And nobody's perfect. Besides, if I had believed in the Catholic religion all that much, if I did, I never would have got married because they don't believe in it.
Well, it's 8:40 when I asked you to let you go.
Yeah. I love you.
I love you too.
And I know you're going to be. That you've got, and if you still have it, would you give me a call? I need to know for the net. 342-748. Ask for Teresa. Well, thank you. Bye.
I'm going to go to the next one.